Access.
Alright, we're back. I got sound now, yay!
You gonna figure it out?
Yeah. I don't know why, I just restarted Minecraft and boom, there's sound.
Alright.
Oh, Deathmire! Oh, god.
Goodbye.
Seriously,
Holy cow.
You need to grab that thing with both your hands, put one foot on the wall, and just push. Push with your legs.
Push. It's hanging from the ceiling. I don't know what kind of wall you think
Spider-Man.
I'm going to be putting my feet on.
Spider-Man, it's fine.
Spider-Man it?
Yeah. Hey, Chris. Chris, want to see something? Did he die? Where is he? Never mind.
Oh my god, more diamonds? Yes.
He died long time ago.
Hey, do you have any gold?
How far can water reach?
Huh?
Actually, I don't know. I don't want to do this.
Food is delicious.
I'm at 22 diamonds, one run.
What you doing? Oh wait, do we have books yet?
I need glass!
Winer. I think Chris is working on that.
Well, I did.
Derek.
Chris, are you working on that?
Derek.
On what?
Come here, look.
Getting glass? Or... No, you're not.
He's... He's working on it.
Of course you're not.
He's doing a great job. Give up.
I got some sugar cane. Two sugar cane.
Huh?
Mmm.
Thank you.
Food.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I have to go on a sand run again. My
Wait,
most favorite thing to do.
Derek. Okay.
Is this a quarry?
Yeah, over here I built a quarry. But... I guess you're supposed to cool it.
Oh, you followed me.
So... Yeah. I kind of forgot to cool it.
Okay.
And it blew up.
I don't know what that means. Okay.
It's like a machine in real life.
So, what does it do?
It needs like... It digs down straight in a square.
Where are you guys?
I'm just wandering, I guess.
I'm collecting sand, Chris. Oh, there's a desert over here! My prayers have been answered.
Don't step in the sludge. It hurts you.
Sludge?
Yeah. It's not good for you. I need...
Is this sludge?
I need some books. Just like...
I think I'm gonna step in this just to see what happens.
I know what I can do. I'm gonna go find a... I'm gonna go hunt down a...
Diamond!
No! I'm gonna hunt down... some villages and I'll steal some of their bookshelves. I mean, borrow some of their bookshelves.
26 diamonds.
Ick! I stepped in the sludge!
There's no food. I told you not to step in it. Did you do it
just... I'm collecting some of it for samples.
What are you, the freaking DNR or something?
I need to test it.
Okay.
Why do I get the feeling he's gonna dump some of that on our heads? I need to test it.
Trial number one, human testing.
I also collected some cactus.
Shouldn't you try that on some pigs first?
Oh, no. Animal testing is really cruel.
Oh, that could be a good idea, but... Yeah.
It's terrible. Like, you know...
I don't want to mess up anything.
It's so...
With fellow DNR.
It's so terrible when, like, the animal test and they do, like, makeup on things. Oh, those poor animals being all pretty for a day. And there's people protesting against it. Just doesn't make any sense. I am not finding any villages.
I have no
yet.
Far.
Bye.
I have no idea how far I've just dug this tunnel.
You're probably like 10 miles away.
Are you going grid style?
I'm doing grid style.
Ick. I hate that. That's so boring.
Yeah, it is. It helps the most, though.
But that's why
I like
quarries
dumpster
are so
diving.
Nice. They do the work for you. Deathmire, you should make a turtle. I think that helps you out.
Yeah, but you have to be good at programming. Oh, wait.
What did you just say? You're good at that. You know that, right?
Yeah, no, but still.
Oh, God, why did I do this to myself? Oh, crap. What should I do? I totally brought a ton of stuff with me. Okay, we're going back. We'll just go another way, so that it feels like we achieved something.
I don't know. I've currently left, like, a mountain of, like, cobblestone behind me, just because it doesn't fit in my inventory.
Parkour. How could you?
I like cobble.
We need that cobblestone. It's very important.
Derek, want some sand?
Yes, I would like some sand.
Oh my god,
but
you just
I've kind of collected
words.
Quite a bit of it on my own now.
I don't have that much, but I mean.
Oh.
I have that's, like 2 stacks,
that's,
but.
That's so thoughtful of you.
I hear slimes.
Slimer.
No. How do you make a dispenser in a stone platform?
No idea. I forgot.
Because I do not know.
Hey, Derek.
But I have a pretty goopy bucket.
Derek.
Ick.
Oh.
Wait, I thought these roses were extinct. What?
If you open up your
inventory. We're in a previous version of Minecraft.
And you press.
We don't have horses on this game.
Oh,
Derek!
What?
Open
what?
Your inventory and type in dispenser.
What you need?
On the bottom, there's like a bottom bar you can
well,
type into.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
And then.
I know how to make that.
And then, like, right click on it and it shows you how to. Make them.
I left click.
Left click? Oh, that works too. Yeah, you're good. It'll show you how to make
it. I want horses.
Yeah, we don't have horses on this version.
Dude, we have spaceships. We don't need horses.
What is this?
God. You have a musket, for God's sake.
Yeah, but I can't ride a horse with a musket, can I?
You can get a rift sword. And
then I guess you
that.
Have an issue. You can ride that.
Derek, you can add a mod to the mod.
Ooh.
I don't like the rift sword.
Okay. Oh, God, that's annoying. Okay, I need to just...
That brings me places I don't like.
Brings you to dark,
did we ever
scary places?
Take care of that hole that you made at the beginning?
Yeah, I took care of it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we made a whole bunch of rifts in that beginning there when I first gave Derek the sword. And then the rifts started, like, expanding and growing, and I'm just like, yo.
That's kind of scary, actually. The rifts will swallow
Chris,
your
you got
soul.
Any, sand?
No, I don't.
Some.
Chris, have you been digging around here? I don't know.
No.
Didn't look like it. I like things to be pretty.
Oh god.
Pretty around the home. I am missing my axe and it broke and I'm sad.
Oh, what is this?
You know, you guys could chop down these trees I'm making. That would make my life happy.
Make an automatic chopping machine. They're in there.
Isn't it really?
Yeah.
It's called a turtle.
It's called a turtle.
I like turtles.
What kind of turtles?
Where do I find this turtle? Turtle? Turtle.
Ooh, sand.
Are you following me? Crafty sand. Felling turtle. Felling turtle. Wireless felling turtle. I want a regular felling turtle.
I'm trying to find, what you call it?
A turtle?
A village. I need a village.
I like the map. The map's nice.
Yeah, I like that too.
Oh, I'm starving.
Oh, you didn't bring any food with you?
Oh, isn't that a shame?
What a noob.
I brought an apple.
Computer.
Yay.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
None of that.
I need to cook some of this, and I don't think those jungle trees are gonna grow. Just being honest here. Someone had to say it.
Why? You're so brutally honest.
I know. It's a curse.
It's terrible.
And a blessing. And
I don't see any villagers.
Hey, where's Chris? Or Chris Dizzle.
I'm in the desert somewhere.
Alright, I'll leave you be.
Someone's messaging me. Oh god. Run! This way.
Bada bing, bada boom. Riff signatures. Bone meal stuff.
Whoa.
I'm looking up.
Too close.
Things.
Good job.
That I made too.
So trying to find a village. It's not working. I feel like this ocean's really big. I don't like it. We're trapped on a moderately large island with no food. And no water. What are we gonna do? Oh. Creepers. Ow. Very rude. Ha! Looks like this is the only way to go. I like the forest winter biomes. They're pretty. Pretty. Whoa. Whoa. Danger. Oh. Chris.
Yeah?
Okay, so there's three goals on this. The first goal is, of course, or maybe not the first, but whatever. We can go to the moon, or we can go to another age dimension, or we can explore the rift world so much that we find, I think, a boss. Maybe.
The dimension and the moon sound cooler to me.
Yeah. The weird rift world is a little bit strange. Fun! Strange.
Is it? I haven't been to it yet.
Oh, it's what? Very interesting.
Is that like through the portals or?
Yeah. Through the normal
portals. Hey, Chris.
What? Oh. Sorry.
Stay still. Not you. Not you. Stay still. You've been slimed.
Goodbye.
Oh, God. Okay, well, I just ran in a very big circle and I found nothing.
You're okay. You're kind of depressing me, but that's okay.
Am I in the
Wait
rift?
A minute.
Did you go in there?
Yeah, this one.
Ooh, I'm in the rift.
Ooh. Oh, Chris.
I know this is Nether.
How do you people keep finding
Oh,
the
dang
so
it, spawned
quick?
Me in the.
Because we like it there.
Yeah, great.
Are you using charcoal to make more charcoal?
Yeah. Why?
Just thought it was odd.
That's how you do it.
I probably should have used a boat.
You're not wearing any pants, by the way.
What the hell? Nope. Dude, where's your pants?
And your shoes.
Oh.
No, I think I'm in the rift.
Okay.
I don't know if I am. No, I'm under the base.
Now I'm in a weird place.
I don't know if I'm living or I'm dead.
That's there.
I am just existing.
No, that's definitely a portal. Aw, nope.
How the heck can we, how can we make a fast travel between the world? Other than the Nether.
Between, like, what kind of fast travel?
Like, just cover a lot of blocks. Like, I'm 1,000 blocks out now.
Well, if you had a rift signature, you could. With a rift door.
What's that? Oh, right. Crap. How did you do that time? I don't understand. Ugh. That's so complicated.
Just call me the Rift Warrior.
the Rift Walker. I am the Rift Walker.
Who took my dynamite?
Maybe.
What's this? Is this oil in the water?
Stay still while I figure out how to use it.
Derek, follow me into this rift base.
What's that?
I'm scared.
Scared.
Here goes the neighborhood.
Scared.
What? Chris, did you just jump off the...
That's all my stuff. Don't take it.
No, like, I'm only assuming because you jumped off that. Or you're around Shit. That area. Holy cow.
What is that?
Is there supposed to be a zombie in here?
No, he just
is
falls
he
in there.
Is he supposed to give me a shard of minium?
Yeah.
Minium?
Where do I go?
I don't know, I'm behind you. I just kind of fell down.
I don't know where I'm going.
You're behind me? What's this?
Hey, what are the chords of our house?
In the like middle positive of the street.
100 and.
Ooh, a dog.
Oh gosh.
Oh, I don't have any bones though.
Where are you going, Jacob?
There's a skeleton over there.
Why can't I pick up this stone? What is this?
Where am I?
Oh, a book.
Whoa, pretty. I want this.
Shiny ingot.
What is it?
Safari net. What's that?
Quart dust? Jacob, how'd you get here?
Oh, I want your bone.
We use the rift door here.
I know, but why? How were you planning on going here?
No. I was just curious on where it went to.
So you had to bring me along in case it like bring us to like a lava pit?
Maybe.
Why does everyone have to laugh and chuckle at expensive death?
Expensive death.
That's okay. It's part of the fun.
What is this? Ferro something ore. I don't know what half of this ore does, so I'm just grabbing it.
The ferroness ore is for the good stuffs. Later on, when we get the grinder going. We need a grinder!
Well,
grind it!
You know.
What?
I have one, so.
You have a grinder?
I have one, so.
No, he's talking about the ore, Chris.
You're lying.
Mine! Oh, don't have enough space.
Huh. What's that?
I don't know why we came here. I don't have no space.
I found a door. Maybe this will bring me
green
home.
Green!
Oh god, it's so creepy.
Green!
In here.
Do you get a lot of this green stuff?
I don't know what it's for, but yeah.
Is it like redstone?
Oh, great. Keep
it's
going.
Quantum ore.
Quantum.
Or quantum dust, or whatever it is.
What do I do with this over here?
Alright, let's go back in the dimensional door here.
You weren't gonna come down this tunnel over here. Jeez. That is so unlike a miner. Watch out, there's lava.
I knew it.
I'm like, diamond!
I don't know how close the lava is, but I see it.
Oh. Shoot. Oh, goddamn.
Uh-oh.
There's some iron.
Scadio. Oh, god, I don't like this place.
I don't have no space.
The time is near.
The end is nigh.
Huh? The end. Where's that chest at?
Wait, is that, is this a mine?
This is in the real world, Derek.
I know, but we could get a lot of stuff out of mine.
To the real world.
It is. We'll come
Derek,
back
is Emery joining, or?
He's
yeah, no.
trying to figure out everything. Alright, I will remember.
Alright, which direction from spawn do I go?
It is.
So basically, it doesn't matter if we die in this, Jacob?
Positive 90,
yeah,
positive.
Yeah, we don't matter if we die in this, but don't.
Can we break the walls? I don't like this game.
Don't go out there too far if you see eyeballs.
What do the eyeballs do? I see an eyeball!
Get down, get down.
Are you guys
on the wall?
Yes! It brought me close to home!
I wanna see this place.
I like
it. It's not gonna kill us, is it?
It could.
No, it teleports us out.
What on earth?
Well, teleport us both.
I found a stairwell of darkness.
Well, it was behind that thing over there. If you, like, look up there, you can see its eye. Do you see that?
A boat! I made a boat. Alright, I'm coming home.
Which way? Which way should I go?
What did that do? Oh, shoot.
So many hallways of, like, interdimensional stuff.
Oh no, it got me. It ate me, Jacob.
Just pray What's that going you're not on? You're not like 5,000 blocks away.
Oh, I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Oh my goodness, why did I spawn here?
I'll try to find you.
I spawned in like... Oh, there's an eye.
Jacob, did you get
Where am I?
Taken?
No, but I did get a dimensional door and a couple iron pieces.
I'm guessing this is the rift.
So we got
Why are all
stuff?
These like things looking at me?
What you gotta do, Chris, is you gotta find the way down to the bottom area and then step on the water. There's like brown water. And you will be free.
Just keep going down.
What are the eyes like? Are those like monsters?
This place is full of traps, Ellie. I like looked at it, I'm like, I don't like that tripwire.
Don't cut it. Use the snippers.
I cut mine.
Wait, on the water.
Oh, I see.
Which
You're not allowed to walk into those things. They get... They teleport you somewhere.
Uh-uh. Yeah, they
Can I get a bucket full of the water that teleports you? Ick. Where am I?
Hey, I found some gold. Oh, you put
the I'm so
diamonds.
Far away.
Yay. Where are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm like, I got kicked out of the dimensions place and got stuck in like the middle of the ocean.
Yay, mud water.
What's your coordinates?
Alright, what?
Now I'm at negative
3,500
negative 400.
Oh, God.
Not your coordinates. You're in the dimensions.
All right. I
no,
heard
I'm,
that
not, I'm not in the dimension anymore.
Negative 300. 3,000.
I'm in a normal world now. But I'm way out of 4,000 blocks away.
This is what
you
I
know,
think.
I have to travel like 8 miles now.
I think that...
I think I'm just gonna drown. I'm not gonna walk. All I have is a sapling.
I'm gonna make...
What do you think?
I'm gonna make a machine that's at the spawn point, and it will teleport the furthest person away to the person at the machine. How's that sound?
Then we'll all be by the machine forever.
No.
Because as soon as somebody starts walking away, they'll get teleported to the machine.
No, a button press. Not automatic.
Oh.
God. That'd be silly. Alright, where do you spawn when you die?
This time, I spawned at spawn. Last time I spawned in the rift for some reason.
Yeah. Alright, hold on, wait. Where are you? What's your coordinates?
I'm right by spawn now.
Where's that?
What happens if you mold mud with water?
I don't know.
I'm kind of curious, but I don't want to stop for that.
Ooh, I'm going to go through this awesome door again.
Oh, God.
Scary. Stairwell.